Alright, so as I said, I was gonna take the war to Morocco, and the war to Morocco I have taken indeed. Okay, so the first shots have been fired, and it's from these eternal camel gunners, but they did not see my cavalry hiding in the wings, so it's time to give these camels the whatnot with lances. Grenades! Uh-oh, General's bodyguard. Ouch. that should be pretty much it. Yep. Heroic victory. Oh yes, I feel totally great triumphing over a bunch of Bedouins. Alright, so Muhammad al-Timiyat deployed 1,506, lost 1,212, and killed only 284 of us. Meanwhile, we deployed 3,032, lost only 282, and killed 2,750 of them. Sounds like a pretty good victory, if you ask me. Does this mean we capture the province or not? Yeah, again, the only reason why I invaded Morocco was A, because it's the only place that's pretty much not allied with somebody causing me to go into a great war, and B, I want to curb France's influence in North Africa. There we go. Bye-bye, Morocco. Whereas excessive taxation of the lower classes, Lieutenant emerges. Increases the infant mortality rate. Alright. Crafts workshop. This place seriously needs to be, like, better done. So, the Empire is doing pretty good in terms of wealth. I mean, we're doing really well. Let's see, Croatia. Okay. That's done. Morocco is now our bitch. Yay. We own a bitch. With plenty of farms. Fishing port. Ooh, they already have a naval port. Putting down shit here is gonna be pretty difficult. Pretty difficult indeed. I get the feeling I'm gonna be putting down plenty of rebellions here. That's okay, I'm a boss. So that's not really much of an issue for me. Because I'm a boss. These are recruit colonial dragoons to colonize the bastards. Right. Uh-huh. Okay. That needs to be upgraded next turn. So, in terms of the major powers, like Britain, France, Spain, the Netherlands, I'm actually on good terms. In fact, I'm on good terms with a lot of the major world powers. The Ottomans I'm allied with, I'm either on good terms or at least indifferent. Which is making it kind of difficult to expand, since, like, everyone loves me. Or at least doesn't feel hate towards me. And anywhere else I could expand, well, let's just say they have, what's the word? Allies. Yay, we researched Carcassonne. Workers on strike, Morocco. Yes, 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 we know, we know. Mm-hmm. Yay. New casting technique. Huh. Oh, that actually requires two technologies to be researched. That's funny. Okay, research Carcassonne, so... Okay, Budapest, let's see... So I'd prefer if you research that. There we go. Anyway, I'll see you guys real soon.